Yeah.
Oh, but I found the crown. The crown.
Already?
I have no gun, so I can't steal it. Oh, okay, I got a gun. I'm gonna buy this gun.
I shot him all the way back.
I got the crown.
And I got the
lead. Yay.
It's not!
His teammate's coming for him.
Lindsay, dude!
The guy that I just killed?
No. I need help.
Come on. Alright, let me take this big pot. I'll help you.
This guy is so stupid, he's waiting for me to get out of the box or edit it.
Ooh, what? What's the guy doing?
Help, there's two.
Okay. Okay, I see that. Okay. Are you in this house?
No, I'm in the gas station. There's another town. P-O.
What do you mean, not O?
Oh my god!
The other guy that ran, that was like waiting for me to get out of the box, it was like a drift, but I don't know where he is.
Oh.
Oh, summer drift.
I hear someone.
I think he's over here, maybe.
There's really close
stuff.
Why don't you like keep walking? Someone did it. Ew, what was that?
Oh, it was just a stupid snowball launcher. There's Umbrella Man!
That's not Umbrella Man, it's Dookie Man.
Dookie Man!
Shoot him!
He won't shoot me. Why didn't he shoot me? I was the one in front of him with a freaking snowman in his face.
Oh, that's the drift I was waiting for, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think maybe, oh, he rebooted his teammate because I killed his teammate.
Wait, why are there so many people?
I don't know, I'm scared.
Just do it while it's different.
Tell me if anyone's breaking.
Oh. The break key.
No, he's gonna kill you. Oh. Stop! Get out of my face, loser.
You're a loser.
No, I just got- you're almost dead.
Apparently, if you get your tonsils removed, you can't scream.
What? Like, temporarily?
No, because I was watching a video of this kid like getting a really good Christmas present, and he started singing like little birdie. Right?
He killed you.
And
there's crowns everywhere. I can't take. Oh, there's a Ruby van right there. What in the comments? What?
And then in the comments, like he killed like little bird, like.
What?
And then, like, in the comments, it said that he got his chocolate removed, like, a year ago. So his screen sounds like that.
Oh, I wasn't even watching.
What the heck? Why is...
If the oxygen on Earth was doubled. About 20% of the Earth's atmosphere is oxygen, but this is what would happen if it was 40%. Firstly, this is honestly pretty cool. We would be able to travel extremely far distances with almost no gas at all. Next, all living things on Earth would drastically increase in size. For instance, mosquitoes would be bigger than your hand. Farm animals would be absolutely massive, but that means more meat, right? And I can only imagine how much more terrifying spiders will be. Now, that's not it, because us humans would literally get superpowers. We would all of a sudden become taller, smarter, and stronger. Not only that, but we would be immune to almost any disease. If we had double oxygen,
yeah,
you could walk up Mount Everest without having
that,
any breathing problems. But the downfall to all of this, fires would be able to spread around the globe very easily. This is...
Last week, a stranger named Arden replied to this story of my boys jumping on our sad, tiny trampoline. She asked for my Venmo and then wanted us to use the money to replace our trampoline with a 14-foot one. The only problem was the trampoline that she suggested did not ship to the island that we live on. But one day, we were walking through Walmart and we saw a 14-foot one for the same price. However, it was not fit in our cart. But just then, I looked up and a kid named Colin, with a K, had a dolly.
Dolly!
Genius
what?
Inventions that should
exist.
If we had superpowers,
if we had superpowers, then it would be normal.
Shut up! Shut up! That's what I was saying.
Yeah, I heard you the first time. Let's go to thank the bus. Let's go to this place that you marked.
It's my favorite drop spot.
I don't have a favorite because they all suck.
It sucks, but it's like my favorite because it's the only place that I usually go to. Honestly, I hate this new map.
Yeah.
I hate it more than the old one. And I hate the old one. Seriously, the only guard in this house is a pistol. A snowball launcher. What type of...
Snowball launcher. OMG. There's a guy in there.
I killed him.
OMG.
Don't you dare steal my loot.
And I was trying to run away. I was trying to get to Saw. What's his name? Let's see. I was trying to get to. Oh my God! There's a guy.
Okay.
Howdy, hoodie. Oh, you did. He's a go. Go. No. Go. What are you doing? Slide.
Ow. You're lagging.
No.
This is the best gun ever.
The guy, he's coming for you.
I don't care, you might MK.
He's there. You said you don't care. I'm hiding in the porta potty.
No, let me in. I'm gonna drink some minis.
Oh, did you see the Thicky Nicky video?
Wait, the Thicky Nicky video. I need to leave this group that my cousin Adam went to. Help, how do you leave a Snapchat group?
I don't know. I don't have Snapchat.
There, I left.
Run! He's still on the. He's still coming for us.
What the heck? Someone's here.
It's a dude. He's over there. He's walking. Why is he jumping?
I don't know. Can you leave this place? We're being hunted for.
By the ice cream man.
Light dynamite. Alright, let's go. Pick me up! Pick me up!
Okay, I have to do some challenges. So it says the closest one is here. Let's go there.
Shifty shaft? Yeah. Oh, geez, that's far away.
We're just taking a little travel around the world.
Is it just me or am I scared of Albedo?
What?
He acts so weird. Like, why are you challenged?
Why are you scared of him?
I don't know. It's because, like, Rosario said he's, like, not to be trusted.
Oh, because he's made out of chalk. I mean, because he can basically... sometimes he loses control and he can basically blow up whole... Monset, yeah.
Is that why you said if I go out of control and destroy Monsat, I hope you'll be the one to stop me?
Yeah. This is some nice emo music. Oh.
This music sucks. I hate it. It sounds like my Chemical Romance. So.
I'll put life goes on and on and on.
No. I hate my
Let's see the radio underground.
What challenge do you have here?
It's a Shanta challenge.
I don't know who that challenge.
Shanta? The skin, the first skin we ever get in the battle pass?
Oh. The island has a stomach?
Who's talking?
I don't know, it doesn't sound like Dwayne the Johnson.
Dwayne the Johnson?
I don't know why you say that. I was about to say Dwayne the Rock Johnson, but I forgot to say The Rock, yeah?
Dwayne the Johnson.
Ew, the storm looks like bricks.
Brick.
Ugly. I was doing an Inazuma challenge. Like, you have to practice,
fighting?
Like, fighting, A.
A?
And,
what?
It says that PS5 is too hot. Turn off your PS5 and wait until the temperature goes down.
What the heck? Like, put ice, like a bag of ice on it.
Jesus Christ! It feels like... It smells.
Oh my god.
This
is what happens when you get a Black Friday PS5.
I think I might have, like... So I keep, like, the consoles in a glass box, so maybe that's why. It sounds worse than that PS4. Jesus.
It's gonna explode?
I don't know. It sounds worse than a freaking PS4. I'm gonna touch it.
Why is it in a glass box?
It's not that hot. What do you mean? I mean, it's really warm, but it's not as hot as my phone. I can hear the PS5 from where I'm sitting. Turn off Ariana Grande fake me. Sounds like depressed music. I hate this action music.
Yeah, it sounds like action music. What the heck?
Ew! What is this?
Oh. Okay.
What is this? Go to the next station. The song that you want Bob would listen to. Change it. Did you say love my poop? That's change it.
Oh my god, there's a dude up here. Let's ram him. Oh, cool. he's leaving.
Why is he about to say he's gay?
Yeah, I am. I was going to say that. 100%.
Come on, get in the car. What is it?
I need to get this gem up here.
Finally, dude. Hurry your nasty butt up.
Okay.
Get in.
Who's shooting? Oh, that was me. Wait, no, I didn't. I didn't shoot. Who shot?
It's because I ran into something. Let me get
some. Okay, weird owl. Yeah, keep it on.
Okay.
Hey, Lee! No, I want the alien song. What is this?
Get in the car!
Sorry, I'm a snowman and I'm in debt.
I'm gonna put aliens back on.
I can't go back on the zip line. No.
Well, such for you.
Use it everywhere.
Oh, ooh. I found ties.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, he just hit me.
Oh my god, are you SMG'ing him to death?
I just killed him. Last night, I was like sitting on my bed, and like my bed's right next to the wall, and I saw a cockroach on the wall by my bed,
mm-hmm.
And my cat flicked it down the crack of the bed, mm-hmm. And I was scared.
It just likes your Hanji.
I also have a box of cheese that's under the bed, so that's probably why.
That's your fault.
I just killed this dude.
Hey, that's where I want to be!
That Spidey is.
That's what you get for taking Spideys.
Help me.
How did I survive that? I'm on 6 health.
Got him. There's another dude. Help.
I can't edit. I'm on 6 health. I can't do anything. I have to heal somehow. I don't have any mats. Literally so good. Yes.
All I need is SMG ammo. Hurry up and heal me!
He had a bunch of mats.
Dude, I'm gonna die!
Get out of my face! I hear Tosh in the distance.
Nobody cares about Tosh right now. He's being so rude to me. He literally...
Just heal.
Can you give me SMG ammo?
I don't have SMG ammo. Sorry, I looked in my inventory and I saw 131 SMG ammo, but then I said I don't have any SMG ammo. Just keep building. How many mats do you have? Do you have a lot?
No.
Okay, then I'll build, because that guy had 624 wood and 351 metal.
Oh, this is...
Okay, I think they're gone. Oh my god, he's right there!
Wait for me. Help, there's a mosquito, and it's flying around and bothering me. It's harassing me. Oh, this mosquito won't leave me alone. Oh, eat my dog or something.
Catch.
Don't break it, I'm trying to hit it. He's alone.
Oh, I headshotted him. He's my kill. And, okay.
Sorry, I need to go.
This little spammer. Oh, two people left. They're probably up there. Yeah, they're probably up there. They're definitely camping up there, and they're barely in the circle, so they're gonna move.
Got 22 left on.
They're pretty good at aiming, so. And they're throwing snowballs. Actually, I have no idea what they're doing. Habba Jabba. They must have the crowns, so we can win these with the crown. Oh, there's snowball launching you. Oh, they have an NPC. They have an NPC with them. And I think they both have Spider-Man, or no, one of them has Spider-Man. It's the black and white thing that Tosh has.
That little... Like,
the girl. Oh, Ruby, I mean. I don't know why I thought Tosh had it. The black and white Ruby.
Alright, I killed one. Well, I killed them.
I'm done. If I hit that... Ew, why is he doing that in? If I hit that shot, we would have won.
Yeah.
My bestie. I don't care about him.
Michelle.
Me.
Another thing my mom did when I was very little was sometimes when she was washing her hands, she would turn to me and go, achoo! And okay, guys.
Go. Get in here.
That backstabber.
Is Hoskins gonna mind? No, he said he might go to the park. I'll be a cosplayer.
Naive as I am. Oh, you're so traumatized. It makes me want to cry.
Why are you landing over there when you marked over here?
Cause.
Wait for me.
I just need to get this gem.
Let me in the car.
On my third birthday, I was about to blow out the candle on my cupcake when Mom suddenly shrieked. Serena, stick your tongue out. It was purple. Cool. Mom flipped out, bundled me up in blankets, and rushed me off to the clinic. My baby has some rare disease. You have to believe me this
time. Unless you eat something.
The doctor inspected my mouth. She ate a lollipop. Oh my god, a lollipop made her that sick? Is she going to make it? She just ate a purple lollipop. Your child is perfectly fine. Stop coming here.
Stop coming here. Wait, let's do this cart. Oh, he's telling us to get in. Oh, he let us.
He's so nice.
He gave it. They gave us our. Oh, he's saying bye.
Yeah, that's why I love him.